வணக்கம். மே ஹைதர் அலி சையத், ஆசீர்வாகம் சே, யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சேவா.
நோஹா, நோஹா ஃப்ரம் தி ராயல் பிளட் லைன் ஆஃப் சே, அலைஸ் தமிழ் சிவா பாண்டியன் டைனஸ்டி. ரிமெம்பர், ஆவரேஜ் ஏஜ் தட் டைம் டூரிங் த பீரியட் ஃப்ரம் ஆடம் டு நோஹா வாஸ் 1000+ இயர்ஸ் அண்ட் ஹைட் டு அப்ராக்சிமேட்லி 90 ஃபீட். ஹவு த ஹைட் ஆஃப் ஹியூமன் பீயிங் ஷ்ரங்க் டு 7 ஃபீட் அண்ட் பிலோ, அண்ட் ஹவு தி ஆவரேஜ் ஏஜ் ஆஃப் ஹியூமன் பீயிங் ரிடியூஸ் டு பிலோ 100 இயர்ஸ். Remember, animals, plants, trees, and all living things were also large as per ratio proportion to human. Quran chapter 29 verse 14 says, I read, Indeed, we sent Noah to his people, and he remained among them for 1,000 years less 50. Then the flood overtook them, while they indulged in wrongdoing. When Quran chapter 29 verse 14 says, People of Noah, it refers to Black Tamil nation. Flood at the time of Noah was only meant for people of Noah, that is referring to Tamil nation. Remember, the flood has got nothing to do with children of Cain, the white race. Cain, who was cursed and banished from cradle of civilization. Cradle of civilization is Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka, Kumarikandam. Next sentence of Quran chapter 29 verse 14 talks about the age of Prophet Noah. Finally, Quran chapter 29 verse 14 talks about people of Noah indulging in their wrongdoing. The question is, what wrongdoing people of Noah were indulging in, due to which Kumarikandam was destroyed? And some Bible says in Genesis 1 verse 27, I read, So God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them. When Bible says mankind created in his own image, what does it mean? Shiva, as per Tamil tradition, is known as a destroyer as well as preserver. The knowledge, the information given on various subjects by Almighty to Shiva makes Shiva's information as preserver as well as destroyer. Remember, everyone is Shiva because we are having the knowledge which God has given to Shiva. With that knowledge, either we can preserve and maintain the balance of the earth, or we can destroy the balance of the earth. So what wrongdoing were people of Noah indulging in? For answer, we have to check Bible. I read from the Bible. Jasher chapter 4 verse 18 tell us this. And the son of man in those days took from the cattle of the earth, the beasts of the field, and the fowl of the air, and threw the mixture of animals of one species with the other, in order therewith to provoke the Lord. So people of Noah, they indulge in some experiment on genetic engineering. Thus Almighty destroyed people of Noah. People of Noah, referring to Tamilians, they misused the knowledge of Shiva, and thus Kumarikandam was destroyed and submerged. Thus, when Bible says God created mankind in his own image, refers to that mankind, like God, has the power to create and to destroy. Lifespan of the earth and all living things depends on human act. Either with the knowledge information given to first Siddhar, one can preserve all living things, or one can bring destruction for all living things. Today at CERN, Switzerland, we find similar experiment is conducted on various subjects. At CERN, Switzerland, we find Shiva Nataraja statue in their compound. Like people of Noah, today at CERN, similar project is going on. Flood of Noah was a small Mahapralaya which reduced the height of human being. But current project at CERN, Switzerland would destroy the entire planet. This proves that God did not intend us to make GMO, foods, plants, animals, or anything that He created for that matter. Alteration of genetic structures and mixing one species' DNA with others. This is man's attempt to make a mockery of God. The book of Jasher has been removed from the Bible. Why is that? As per Bible Quran, remember, Noah's boat landed at Mount Ararat or Judi at present-day Turkey. Quran chapter 11 verse 48 further says, I read, It was said, O Noah, alight from the ship, along with peace, from us and the blessing that are upon you and upon some groups that are with you. And some groups are those whom we shall let enjoy this world, and then a painful punishment from us will reach them. Remember, after flood from Noah, there were three more races: Ham, African black nation; Shem, Semitic black nation; Japheth, yellow pale skin with short heights, China, Mongolia. Quran 11 verse 48 talks about the group of people who will enjoy in this world and then a painful punishment will reach them. Who are those people? People mentioned in Quran chapter 11 verse 48 were Tamil nation, who built great civilization after deluged from Turkey to Indus Valley, right up to Bihar, Tamil Nadu, Indonesia, Cambodia, Thailand and Australia. They enjoyed the fruits of their work. They enjoyed but for a while. But later, after Ramayana war and Mahabharata war that took place between Turkey to Indus Valley, Tamil Shiva Pandyan dynasty collapsed and they were wiped out from Turkey to Indus Valley, thus making an easy migration for children of Cain. Due to children of Cain on Tamil nation, Indus Valley, the people of Tamil nation became a slave in their own country, own nation, under Varnadharam, Brahmanism and Manu law, which the Brahmins created as per time and condition to suppress the people of Tamil nation. Now the people of Tamil nation work hard and continued, but the fruits were enjoyed by other races. They work without benefit and now they are working for survival. They lost their way of life, Aaseevagam, and were trapped in the web of lie. Nandri, Vanakkam.